Abante babae! Haydelyn Diaz wins the Philippines' first ever Olympic gold medal. Mga kapamilya artist, umaapaw ang suporta kay Haydelyn.
What's up mga kapamilya? I'm Francine Diaz and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your best friend when it comes to the latest updates at exclusive insider info on our favorite kapamilya stars.
Nasungkit na nga ni Haydelyn Diaz ang unang Olympic gold ng Pilipinas after nearly 100 years of trying. She won the gold in the 55-kilogram category of women's weightlifting and also set an Olympic record with her combined weight total of 224 kilograms. Fun fact! Alam nyo ba na ang 127 kilograms na winning weight ni Haydelyn ay katumbas ng 2 3/4 na timbang ni Andrea Brillantes, pinagsamang weight ng Gathniel, 2.5 sacks of rice, more or less 1,134 iPhone 12, 0.8 times the weight of a panda bear, 3/4 as heavy as a reindeer, 1.5 times the weight of a kangaroo at 21,166,666 1 peso coin na take note. Mas konti pa to sa overall total na natanggap niyang pledge from government and private sectors. At bilang kapalit na pag-uwi niya ng karangalan sa ating bansa, marami natanggap na awards si Haydelyn mula sa iba't ibang companies and institutions with a total of over 50 million pesos. Marami rin kapamilya stars ang nagbigay ng kani-kanilang congratulatory messages kay Haydelyn sa kanilang social media accounts. Marami rin ang nag-abang sa pagganap ni Jane Oineza bilang Haydelyn Diaz sa replay episode ng MMK noong Sabado kung saan ikwento rito ang buhay ni Haydelyn at ang kanyang journey to reach for the gold.
Mabuhay ang mga atletang Pinoy! Welcome back home and congratulations to you, Miss Haydelyn Diaz! The Filipinos are so proud of you! Mga kapamilya, comment your messages to Ate Haydelyn to make her feel the love. Thank you for watching mga kapamilya! Abangan ang iba pang mga videos na exclusive at may init na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you! Mwah!